Oh, hi there. I'm on vacation. I wish we could all take a vacation from the fight for equality, but we just can't, so here I am.
From ancient history to modern day, the clitoris has been dismissed, discredited, and deleted, and women's pleasure has been left out of the conversation completely. Let's get CLITerate about the little man in a boat.
Can't the little man just be a woman captain? Come on.
Clitoris is part of biosex female and some intersex reproductive system.
It's sensitive to touch.
Internally, it kind of looks like a wishbone.
What's the story? Wishbone.
It gets erections. That's right, boys. We can pop a boner too.
Pop boners.
And when stimulated, can lead to orgasm. O-R-G-A-S-M. M as in thank you. Sorry, did you get that part? I just wanted that to sink in. On average, the clitoris is about 3 inches long and a quarter inch wide. Put that in your bucket.
Mine's kind of chunky.
Ooh, we got a fat clitoris over here.
The clitoris is mostly subterranean.
Found within the pelvis. That's this part.
Consisting of two corpora cavernosa, two crura.
These are the clitoral glands.
There's a clitoral hood that protects her.
The hood is also called the prepuce.
This is the clitoral shaft. Below the inner and outer labia, the shaft separates into the two crura that attach to the pelvic bone. Some anatomists suggest that they might even wrap around the vagina during arousal.
Like a burrito.
Hey, Kate. Who's the more impressive sex?
I can come 4 times in a row.
That's what I thought.
See, if you get her going, the vagina gets tighter, and then it eats your penis. Just kidding.
These are the bulbs of the vestibule.
Another part of the clit. When the body gets sexually excited, all of it fills up with blood except for the head.
All of what?
The clitoris.
Wind.
The shaft in particular engorges with blood, gets erect, and then retracts into the hood. Remember?
The hood.
We're talking about the source of most biosex orgasms. A new view of a woman's body describes it as having 18 distinct parts. In the 90s, we knew that there was more to the clit than the head, but still it's being left out of anatomical textbooks.
It's crazy!
Touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it!
I wanna get
dirty!
That's what the clit says.
To stimulate the clit, use the hood to indirectly massage it because it has 8,000 nerve endings! The clitoris has twice as many nerve endings as the penis, even though they're made from the same embryonic tissue. Until recently, we really weren't paying attention to it in studies or in terms of sexual pleasure for women. The only human body part that exists solely for a woman's pleasure.
Oh, now I get it.
I forgot my shocked face. Let me try over time. An unerect clitoris, most of which is not visible, can be 9 centimeters long.
Longer than, say, an unerect penis?
Clitoris sizing contest, you and me.
Subscribe to the Clitorati.
That's